You've been searching.
Mine is going to be very big, classy. Don't worry.
Anyway, I trust your wit.
Of course.
No, I trust Sandra. You know, I know what she can do now.
Good afternoon, Mark.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi. Happy birthday to you.
What kind of insult is this? Will you stop insulting me and tormenting me with your miserable life? Can't you leave me alone? Can't you?
Who insult you? This bread where you took for granted. If you know we are from Bayern, I enter inside market for bakery, go buy this bread. I just want to tell you how much I love you. Give me a chance now. Why they do me like this, Bikoni?
You know what, Mr. Man? Just get out! Get out before I descend on you and take your stupid bread out of my sight now! Just get out! I hate you! Get out! Fool! Nonsense!
What sort of rubbish is this?
Yes, I'm talking to you. Are you so mannerless? I thought you were going to change like your sister Juliet said, but now I've seen this is just typical you.
Our guy, the blue grammar.
What exactly are you talking about?
What I'm talking about is that I actually brought this bread. This is what I mean. Look at it. In here is the key to a brand new SUV parked outside I wanted to propose to you with. I wanted it to come to you as an engagement gift as well. And you have just messed everything up.
Babe, you understand, you know, this is not me. Like, you know, yes, my sister was right. I was trying to test you. You don't understand.
No, come close to me.
I'm a very nice person.
You are such a spoiled brat.
Please, I am not like that. I'm a very nice person. I'm sorry. It's not what you think.
You are not exactly the kind of woman I need in my life.
No, don't say. Stop.
When you see love.